Thank you for making effort to dress up and make this evening very special to all of us. As Drew mentioned, I'm coming to you all the way from Croatia, from a rather small but I like to say absolutely gorgeous place on the Adriatic coast called Dubrovnik. On behalf of the Royal Caribbean International and the entire Quantum team, I would like to welcome you aboard and wish you the most enjoyable cruise vacation. While on the same token, could you share with me, guys, how you're doing so far? Aren't you having a good time?
Wow!
Thank you. I do hope that you are fully enjoying this absolutely gorgeous ship. I like to say very amazing, indeed, totally incredible. The first Mars ship, as you know very well. And I hope that you are having a great time with us. But you should know that Quantum of the Seas is just one out of 23 total very modern ships in our fleet. And this company has started in the late 60s with just one cruise ship, Songo Norway, that could carry as much as 750 guests. However, at that time she was considered to be the largest and most innovative cruise ship in the world, even though she was powered by oars. I'm just testing you guys. Don't trust everything I say here tonight. But this is how this company started. And over the years, we've been growing very fast, I should say. And we have become a true leader in the cruise industry. Today, we are building ships of 220,000 gross tonnage. And that's the measure of volume. And that's even size bigger than this ship. We are 178,000 gross tonnage. So we have even bigger ships than this class. And I'm talking about Oasis and Allure. Many of you already sail on these ships. And these are by far the biggest cruise ships in the industry. And the Quantum of the Seas belong to second largest class in the industry. And we already have two ships in this class, the Quantum and the Anthem of the Seas. So this company has by far the biggest and most innovative cruise ships in the industry. And we keep growing, keep building bigger ships, more innovative, and keep surprising you with different venues and new ways of running business. And I do hope and believe you like it. And this ship was built in Papenburg in Germany. The very modern shipyard, the only one that can build a ship of this size, all in-house, with all the latest technology. And they did a great job. The ship is 348 meters in length, or that would be 1,139 feet. She's also 41 meter abeam, or that would be 135 feet. She's above the water, her height 63 meters, or 206 feet. And in the water, our draft is only 8 meters, or around 28 feet. And we can carry up to 5,000 guests and close to 1,600 crew. And this time around we have 3,958 guests on board with us, coming to us from many different nationalities from all over the world, over 38 nationalities. But of course, majority of you is coming from United States of America. We also have a very high count of our Crown and Anchor members. More than 2,800. What a great number. Thank you guys for coming back to us.
Wow! This is Valentina from Villa Valentina Realty.
And this time around, we have 112 guests celebrating birthday. Congratulations to all of them. We have 67 couples celebrating anniversary. Congratulations to these folks as well. And most importantly, we have 7 honeymoon couples on board this time around. Special congratulations to these guys. While this being the case, I should say, if there is any issue with excessive noise or vibrations, don't call the captain. Nothing to do with me or the ship, you rather look for these guys. And I mentioned earlier that we are a team of close to 1,600. working well together and coming to from over 60 different nationalities from all over the world. And you can trust me saying that we all get along here much, much better than the United Nations. Don't you think so, guys?
Yes.
What's your take? How's the Quantum of the Sea doing so far?
Great! Wow!
Don't you like these hardworking people that you see around the ship that put such a great, genuine effort day by day, making sure you guys have the best possible cruise vacation?
Thank you.
Do you enjoy it?
Yes.
Thank you very much. I can't tell you how much I admire and I respect my team for doing such an outstanding job. And I just wish I was able to bring all of them here tonight so you could meet. But of course that's impossible. First of all, it will take too much of time, but secondly, most importantly, somebody has to mind the store while you're parking here, right? However, I did manage to bring along my senior team, a very international group of managers that I'm gonna now introduce to you. And we are starting with second in command, of course, who is also fully licensed captain, our staff captain, Erin, coming to also from Croatia, from Split. And I'm sure you know what his main job here is, to look after the captain, right? Every time I get seasick, he's the one running the business, and he's a busy guy, I can tell you that. And next in line is our chief engineer, Kai, coming to you from Norway.
Yes!
And Kai is in charge of all the technical spaces and machinery aboard. And you should know that his team delivers electricity, AC and hot water to your staterooms. So I suggest strongly you be nice to him. And then we have our hotel director, Dean, coming to you from the United Kingdom. And truly, he is the one running this floating hotel. And his goal is to ensure you fully enjoy time spent aboard with us and you take amazing memories back home with you. And then we have Margaret, our human resources manager, coming to you from Canada. And her role here is to take best care of our crew so they can take even better care of you. And then we have our food and beverage manager, Errol, coming to you from India.
Shukriya.
And he is the one overseeing the restaurants and bars operation board, making sure his team don't let you take a break from either eating or drinking something at any time. And then we have our Dr. Helen coming to you also from Canada.
United Kingdom!
No, from United Kingdom, sorry. I messed up. Oh, I'm gonna be
dead. Met everybody already.
Right. I'm second time.
And she's here to take best care of you, to make sure you stay healthy throughout the cruise, together with her colleague and three nurses.
The main man is right now coming as a chief.
And the guy all in white with this huge chat is none other than our executive chef Lorenzo, coming to you from the United Kingdom.
Yes! And this is Valentina from Villa Valentina Realty, and we are in Quantum of the Sea.
But actually, he's the one you should blame, guys, for all this extra weight that you will be taking back home with you. And then we have Wendy, our loyalty ambassador and future cruise consultant, coming to you from St. Vincent.
Nice!
And she's here to take best care of our most loyal guests, but also to help you all learn about all these different itineraries and gorgeous ports of call that we offer, and help you book your next cruise vacation experience with us. And last but not least, our In Yours cruise director, Drew, coming to you from Canada.
Yes.
He's here to make sure you stay well entertained throughout the cruise, and he's been doing a great job. I do believe so. Well, ladies and gentlemen, once again, on behalf of all my staff and myself, we wish you the most enjoyable cruise vacation, and we look forward to providing you with exceptional service. Thank you for being here with us. Have a great evening.
Thank you, Captain. Thank you, Captain. And the senior officers of Quantum of the Seas.
And this is Valentina from Villa Valentina
Realtor. Enjoy the rest of the royal evening aboard Quantum. We've got some great shows, music all around the ship. So have a fantastic evening, and we'll see you all tonight and tomorrow and the next day and the next day and the next day. Bye for now, everybody.
Bravo. We had a great time here in the ship was Captain Spetska Band, and it's an amazing ship. And this is Valentina from Villa Valentina Realty, and we are looking forward to have a great time. View more www.villavalentina.realtor and call me 201 area code 838 4838. Thanks again. Bye now.